Microsoft Excel is a registered trademark of Microsoft Office products, and I am in no way, shape, or form affiliated with Microsoft Office or Microsoft. What is an Excel macro? An Excel macro is essentially a shortcut that you can use, create in one workbook and be able to use it amongst the different sheets in that workbook, or you can use it in multiple workbooks. They're fairly easy to create. In order to create them, all you got to do is click on the tools menu, click on macro, click on a record a new macro. You would name your macro, whatever you want to name it. You give it a shortcut key, and you can store the macro in that workbook, or you can create a new workbook for it. And then you would click OK and then actually go through the steps of what you want to do in that particular workbook, and then stop recording, and then use your shortcut key to apply that to different worksheets or different workbooks.